add so many spiders to a room with a bonfire? There's no way I'm gonna rest at that yet. Oh, almost did it again. Spiders. Oh. It's the guy from Belfry Soul. Or no, it's the guy who normally shows up. Doors of Pharaohs when you're in offline. Fell down there from above, survived, and then was trapped. Killed. That's a lot of spiders. It's like a lot of spiders. There's always a spider back there. Crescent axe. If it even still is the crescent axe. Yep. Crescent axe and soul vortex, just like always. here. That's still a chunk. That's important. Remarkably less spiders. Use the peasant stuff here. Guess we'll find out. Oh, cool. Okay, I'll head out there in a minute. Get the key, and I'm on the path to it. I just haven't done it yet. Okay, so I'll head up there. I'll be up there in a bit. But let's be out here first. Just a sec. Okay, so there's guys mining. There's a couple items out there. Is the thing still gonna jump down on me here? And pants. Oh, that's good pickup. Yeah, not so much. I could have some, added something back there. This is wrecking the durability on my armor. Definitely not gonna fight Freya on this run. Oh! Well, I know that's more spiders than there used to be. I'll tell you that now. Boxes on these spiders. Always get me. Oh, jeez. Okay, that's still locked. A lot of decorative spiders. Oh, hi! Didn't expect to see you in there. Drop any of his upgraded peasant stuff. Still just some homeward bones. What's behind this door? Oh, it's the same thing as before this. Should be safe right here for just a moment. Okay. So this thing is doing more physical damage than either of the other axes at this point. I'm getting 140 plus 80, which is 220, and that all physical one is giving me 215, 212, yeah. Oh, this thing looks great. What's the running attack? Ooh. That's actually kind of helpful. Oh, goodness. Oh, no, 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 no. But on the other axis is closer. Oh, there's peasants. And I hear the spiders, so I know there's still spiders.